Cena be looking for now. Right now, screen's been neutralized. He's going to get back in there. He needs to make it effective.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Momentum on that one. We got a cover. Look at this.
From the ring to the floor.
Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
There's more damage to the abdomen. It has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe. Hooking the leg. Cena's in desperate straits.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes, man. People's elbow connects. He's going to take another chance. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Up. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. He's going back outside.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. Look out. He's got a chair. This has been a war.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
He's going to take another chance.
He drops the elbow. Cena, the 250-pounder from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
Oh, what a shot!
Rock!
The bottom! Oh, he's going for the eyes! That's such an effective move.
Shoulders down. One. Don't see it continues to fight.
And the rock fails the spine buster.